Hello, and welcome to Mark's Excel Tips. In today's video, we are going to show you how to create a chart from any data in Excel. Let's get started. If you find value in this video, please give it a like, to help others find our videos. And don't forget to subscribe, so you don't miss any of our future videos. Here, we have some basic data. It contains employee names, number of sales each employee had for the day, and the amount of those sales. To convert this data to a chart, highlight all the data that you want to include in the chart. This next step will depend on if you are using a desktop keyboard or a laptop keyboard. If you are using a desktop keyboard, you will need to press and hold the Alt key, and then press the F1 key. If you are using a laptop keyboard, you will need to press and hold both the Alt key and the FN key, and then press the F1 key. You can find these key combinations in the video description below this video. I'm using a laptop, so I will press and hold the Alt key, and the FN key, and press F1. Excel will take your data and convert it into a chart. You can use the chart styles above to change the look of your chart. Just hover your mouse over each style to see what it will look like before making your decision. That's it for today's how-to video. If you enjoyed today's video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching and have a great day.